Okay, thanks, John. Well, it was supposed to be a fun holiday weekend, but a Glendale family is frantic tonight after a man goes missing on Lake Norris in Tennessee.
Officials say the 26-year-old jumped from a moving boat and then never resurfaced. And News 5's Angela Brown just stopped by the family's home this afternoon, joining us live now with more on the search. Angela.
And today, the Coast Guard spent most of the day on Lake Norris searching for a missing local man. While miles away in Glendale, his family is planning what to do next, knowing the worst could be ahead.
Norris Lake is usually filled with boaters on Memorial Day. Instead, the Coast Guard patrolled the water. The only sounds, the crush of the waves and the hum of rescue boats and divers searching for a young man who disappeared.
Something's going to have to give about this Norris Lake. There's just too many boats.
Peter Gruber and eight friends were hanging out on Norris Lake yesterday. Their boat was going up to 40 miles per hour. When witnesses say Gruber jumped into the lake, it was 60 feet deep. This former lifeguard knows how dangerous that can be.
Jumping from a moving boat especially, because if there's undercurrent, it's going to drag you down. It's the current from the boat itself moving. Could be very dangerous.
Gruber never came back up. Today, the Coast Guard searched for Gruber while people in this close-knit town of Glendale are in shock.
This is just a terrible, terrible tragedy, and unfortunately, it does seem to happen around the holiday times when everybody's out having fun, and it is terrible.
And one witness told us there were over 100 boats on the lake, maybe making a rescue more difficult. As for Gruber, he is only 26 years old. Reporting in the newsroom, Angela Brown, News 5, where the news comes first.
Angela.